done with those freaking Nancys who think of me as if I were a twit. First off,